If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot.
Beautiful morning, yeah, the summer morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning.
What's going on, homies? Now, before I say anything in this video, I feel like an asshole because Big Colton Block donated your homie $20, and I had no fucking clue. I streamed about a week ago. I guess he did it then. I literally didn't know until I got an email. Papa needs all the money he can get, so big shout out, Big Colton. Now on to the Lillard build. It was honestly pretty easy to make. He has a play style that's pretty easy to understand. You leave him two open, he'll shoot. He comes off high screens. If he drives and you cut him off, he'll do a step back. And if not, he'll take it to the rack. He'll jump. If you jump with him, he'll pass. If none of those things works out, he'll just come for a handoff. That's basically Damian Lillard in a nutshell. Now with this, you totally should go through the badges and take off Steady Shooter. Maybe have it bronze, silver at most, but I would not have it gold or purple because it actually makes you miss when you're open. Obviously, this isn't going to be a badge in next gen, but if you're going to play this on 2K20, seriously, take it off. Along with that, you should probably use my sliders, as I say in every video, because I think the sliders in this game are pretty trash. Slow players feel like they're fast players, and fast players feel like they're slow. There's really no speed dynamic there. And as always, if you're seeing these tendencies and you go, huh, bro, I'm a dum-dum, I don't understand what these mean, I have a video explaining all of them, and if I'm going to be completely honest, I don't think it's going to change next year. I think they're going to have the same tendencies. They are going to release a blog about, you know, my league and that sort of stuff, and the new park and whatever they're going to do with that, which I will react to in its own and get my own thoughts on. But if I'm being honest, I really don't see them overhauling the system. I think it's just going to stay until probably forever. If it's not a mode that'll help them make money, then they don't really care. Before I leave you guys to copy in peace, I will say I did change his pull-up and step-back animation. The ones they had, you know, 2K never really gets those two animations correct. Now, tomorrow, I am doing Carmelo. After that, I'm doing Tracy McGrady, and after that, I'm doing Michael Jordan himself, the big bald man. So I'm going to try to crank these out like once a day up until actually the release of 2K, and then they'll probably slow up a lot because obviously I'm going to be playing the new shit. So if you have any suggestions, leave them down below. Then proceed to unzip yourself and just touch the like button in any way, shape, or form you feel pleasurable, and I'll see you guys next video.
I get broads in Atlanta, chasing the leanest shit, super fun. Credit cards in the scammers, wake up.